Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rate certified most accurate.
Good morning. Time for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina News. Happening now, good news for Americans as the second round of economic stimulus payments is now on its way. Now, the Treasury Department says that some Americans may receive the money through direct deposits as early as last night. Now, those payments will continue into next week. Paper checks will also start going out in the mail today. Eligible Americans will receive a one-time payment of $600 per person or $1,200 for married couples. On top of that, some families with children will get up to $600 per each qualifying child. Plus, a man is in isolation outside of Denver after being confirmed to have the first case of the new COVID-19 variant in the U.S. Colorado Governor Jared Polis announced Tuesday that the patient is in his 20s with no travel history. First detected in the U.K. as of Tuesday, at least 26 countries and Hong Kong have reported cases of the new strain. Doctors have said that the variant is more contagious, but no more lethal. Now let's get a check of that forecast with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
Yeah, Ted, we do continue watching this storm system that will impact our area through the New Year's holiday. Today, it's cooler, but there's a small chance for sprinkles as the system starts to build in and we get a breeze out of the northeast. But all that rain and storm activity, that comes for New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. This morning starts in 30s and 40s, and it's not going to climb by much today. The highs reach the low and mid 40s by the afternoon. A brief shower does stay possible through the day today, very much so a minor spotty shower. Tomorrow, again, mostly dry early, and then rain really ramps up just in time for the ball to drop on New Year's Eve. We'll continue to watch those storms roll in on New Year's Day. For more on the forecast, watch the morning news from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also watch our 4, 5, 6, 10, and 11 o'clock newscasts and get more online.